Just like my old man used to say, if you don't get caught, it ain't illegal.
Rolling out.
That's all you, yo!
Skunk on accident.
Sharky, I'm shocked we survived all that. Shark. Next fight, be less rowdy. Hey, sir.
Yo, yo, Shorty. Hey, is What's-His-Nut still the president? The orange Russian one.
I completely didn't hear what you just said, and I'm okay with that, Sharky.
Time.
miss.
God bless you, you angel of sanity.
No skill.
Hey, Grace, I'm wondering, you know, just when it comes to gentlemen folks like you, you have a nice...
Not for me or anything.
My cousin hurt. Come on.
Yeah. The strong, silent. Yeah. Dear. That could have been... Cultists!
pass while I meander.
The collapse came early.
Nobody cares what happens to us.
Why fight? You're just gonna burn to hell at the end of the day.
Crazy bastards are gonna kill us all.
Hey, girl.
It's good to see you.
Yeah! Fuck yeah!
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan. Sharky, next fight? Sharky? Liberating some assets, huh?
Goddamn peg, these are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
We'll need that plant sooner or later.
Gardener and shit, yo.
Well, still breathing.
I hope that you can hear me through all that fucking beard hair you got, because I'm not about to repeat myself. You can't just rip my husband.
Cover my ass while I breathe!
That wasn't too bad. Any port in a storm. Thank you.
Shorty.
Hello. Hunting animals is too easy.
You think you're saying something I didn't know?
Well, isn't it's just about the freakiest fucking thing you've ever seen.
What? I'm down for anything. Seriously. Anything. Jerky is the Lord's food. Peppers are on to something.
I heard rumors that the Peggies were poisoning the water supply. That's war crime level
What's
shit.
What's a good word, Shorty?
Can't get over the fact that you killed Faye.
that, you could have zombie on you.
Hello?
The nicest person, but she makes a good moonshine.
Where are you?
Hi, Mabel. It's finally happened. Noodle passed away last night in his sleep.
This rifle's been with me through thick and thin.
Shit, Grace, I want to put that on a t-shirt.
Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there, so those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back. Be less rowdy.
Really? A combat veteran like...
Hello?
Kill them Peggy's over here.
Go ahead and kill them.
That could have been better. Take care of that animal fast, Deputy.
Hey, Grace, I'm wondering, you know, just when it comes to gentlemen folk, like, do you have a type? Not...
Change in position.
Bet they got a split headed. That could have gone shit real quick. Did not like that one bit. You know your way around corpses. I'm impressed.
Elaine's a killing machine of peaches. Sharky? Neck?
I hope you're happy. You had me so worried, you little shit.
I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here. There's still a few big cats out there in the woods. None of them are as smart as my Peaches.
Peaches is one angry beast, but I think I'd rather deal with her than Mabel. I ain't much of a cat person, but she's got a taste for Piggy blood, and they ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.
lady used to be the biggest cougar around.
Why am I letting that happen? Gotta keep an eye out for Peggy's. They come near me, they're as good as dead.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here. Trouble up ahead.
Semi-clean, thank you very much. You're talking to a gentleman.
Look like you can handle a weapon. Never thought this gun would get so much.
Thank you.
we say when and we'll fire at Peggy's.
What? Tell me! I'm moving!
Not a good spot. Target.
Yeah, that may be the case, but I know you will pop them before they pop me, so in essence, I'm making them easier targets.
That don't sound right.